the way for TNT. Fishy!
Back.
Give Fishy a round of applause, man! The Afro still in style, he said from the 60s, man. He
said, oh God. Well, then, I will vex with you. You will say my name properly, man. Detail is that Telstam Fitzgerald Holder, John Snuffleupagus, Adolphus, Theophilus, Rufus, Labovius, Notorious, Avaricious, Alias, Movilan, Cantangorous. Well, you could call me Fish for short, all right? Fishy, come. We have a game to play. We call this game Imaginary Dice. Ben, now pretend you have two dice in your hand. Just hold it in your hand. Open it, look at it. Does that remind you of anything?
Not really, it looked like some balls in my hand, you know, dice.
Okay, you're sure? Think good?
Little colorful, it looks like, yeah, like balls and little colorful, yeah. Like
okay, it doesn't remind you of anything?
Not. I'm still looking, but give me time, we can work on it.
Okay, now we go and play the game. All right, shake the dice. Does that remind you of anything?
How it gonna look?
Live and direct. Only what going on? My school days wasn't easy, you know. First, my mother gave me one long name, and I had to go through all that frustration in school. Here what happened in my school that day? My teacher jump up, she tell the class, she ask a question. She said, anybody can tell me who was the first carpenter on earth? So I jump up. I said, Miss, I know. She said, who? I said, the first carpenter on earth was Eve. She said, Eve? I said, yes. She said, Eve as in the Adam and Eve? I said, yeah. She said, how come? I said, because Eve saw Adam wood. My days wasn't easy. My days wasn't easy. I doing history. Teacher asked, which was the first car Queen Elizabeth ever drive? I said, Miss, I know. She said, what is the first car Queen Elizabeth ever drive? I said, Miss, a Kingswood. Hey, anyhow, what's going on? I ain't come here to talk about me. Let me talk basketball. Only watch the game? San Antonio Spurs and the New York Knicks. You know, I always used to wonder why these African basketballers are so tall? David Robinson, Tim Duncan, Allen Houston. Why African basketballers so tall? And it's last week I find out, Negroes. Serious thing. Bolle, what's going on? It was a nice game. Bolle, what's your game? Wednesday night? Game 4? San Antonio Spurs, New York Knicks. Allen Houston gets the ball in the last 2 seconds of the game, shoot the ball at the ring, miss the whole ring, hit the backboard, ball come and bust through the TV screen and fall on my lap. Bow! My mother turned wrong. She said, Fishy? I said, yes, mommy. She said, how that ball get through the TV, son? I said, well, mommy, this is DirecTV. Only what's going on? Only see how times change? Times really change. The kind of thing you used to be seeing long time, you ain't seen it nowadays, especially sex. All you know that? For me, time you put on your television, sex on TV. All you know that? Advertisement, sex on TV. Too much sex on TV. I know a man who tie TV tubes. Pressure. Serious thing. And the kind of thing them children know now, when you was them age, you didn't know half. Just imagine a teacher tell a class to give a rhyme. Fella jump up. He said, Miss, I was walking down the street one day. I met my friend John. We went and played. She said, beautiful rhyme, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Little girl jump up 4 years. She said, Miss, I have a rhyme. She said, child, let me hear. She said, Miss, I was walking down the beach to hunt. And the wave came up and hit my knee. That's what the girl said. I don't know what they're thinking. So she said, child, wait, say that again, let me hear. She said, Miss, I was walking down the beach to hunt, and the wave came up and hit my knee. She said, but child, that don't rhyme. She said, well, miss, you wait till the tide get higher. I really know what's going on. I know we have children making children. I have a cousin, she has 15 years. The girl don't have 5 children already, you know? I meet you the other day, I say, cousin, how come you making so much children? She said, boy, I know, no? But I feel there's something in the air. I say, yes, your foot. Take it down. All you have going on, we have a nice show in store for all you. We have all you know Nikki Crosby? Yeah. All you know Tommy Joseph? Yeah. All you know Agitation? Yeah. Strangler? Yeah. We have all these guys in store for all you tonight and a lot more. I can't remember all the names. We have a nice show for all you here tonight. But all you ever wonder what it would be like if you had a man like Sprangalang up here giving jokes tonight? All you ever wonder?
In as much as I may say, Mayor Giuliani and the NYPD blew us up in a conversation. And in the conversation, they was discussing the Amadou Diallo issue. However, madam, yes, you, madam, the one in the back there, close your leg, madam. Yes, you, madam, you're talking to you with the sore foot. Close your leg. It ain't Christmas yet, and I don't see any harm.
That is Sprangalang. All you ever wonder what it would be like to have a man like Tommy Joseph up here?
Everybody say yo-ho. Say yo-ho. I tell you, I mean it ain't easy. That old Trinidadian just talk. Policeman walk up to me, he say, Tommy Joseph. I say, oi. He say, what causing all these drugs in Brooklyn? I say, officer, a cartel. It ain't easy. I tell you, and everybody always asking Tommy Joseph. I know why. Woman walk up to me, she say, Tommy. I say, oi. She say, what is the difference between sex and drugs? I say, well, it's according to the pusher. I tell you, it ain't easy. Like Tommy Joseph, we don't know John Agitation. All you know, let me see the hands all who know John Agitation. That is my boy.
Well, Tony, this is John Agitation with True Life Sensation. Designed for your mental relaxation. All you're supposed to clap for that. All you're supposed to clap for that. Well, I gone down by the standpipe to take a bed the other day, Papa. Take off all my clothes and I start to hold my thing in my hand and start to wash it. Same time a policeman passing, he say, Aji, what is that you're shaking there? I say, officer, this is what I call my telescope. He say, well, Aji, tell me why you call it your telescope. I say, well, officer, if I push this up inside of you, you're bound to see stars. That agitation, serious thing. Well, all you hear what's going on. All you know before I go, I have to give all you a few gay jokes. I feel like going to the doctor. He said, doctor, I am gay. Doctor said, what? He said, doctor, my great-grandfather was gay. My grandfather was gay. My father was gay. My uncle gay. I gay. My brother's gay. My son gay. Doctor turned to him. He said, well, isn't there anybody in your family that like women? He said, yes, doctor, my sisters. Serious thing.